If you're used to using Markdown when writing content, you can do that now in Joomla 4. It's not enabled by default, so let's go ahead and set that. Go to the plugins and then filter by the type editors. Here you can see the TinyMC editor. If we click on that, we can now configure it. The first thing to do is to make sure we're on the correct set for our user. By default, the admin users are in set 0. Scroll down until you come to the Markdown setting. By default, it's off. Just click on it to set it on, and then we can save and close. If we now return to our home dashboard, and click on the plus next to articles to create a new article. We can now use Markdown syntax to write our article. A heading is hash and then the name for heading level 1. Heading level 2 is hash hash. Heading 3 is 3 hashes. And so on. We can also create bullet point lists. We do dash space bullet. We've now created an unordered bullet list. If we want to create a ordered bullet list, it's just the same. We type in the first number, so that's 1.space bullet. And you can see it's created with the second one there. For you as well. We can also do italics, which is star, your content and then followed by a star, and bold, which is star star bold. All the content we just wrote in Markdown was dynamically on the fly converted to pure HTML. We can confirm this by clicking on the toggle editor button, and we can see it's just using the standard HTML markup. This means that the content is always stored as HTML, so you can come back and edit it at any time without even knowing any Markdown.